Our team is a very selective process in order to even become considered for participation to provide life-saving care in the air. So our team is approximately 20 members. It consists of nurses and respiratory therapists. Those credentialed individuals have to have a minimum of 5 years experience either in the emergency department or the ICU before they'll even be considered to begin the training and to become part of our team.